From the Crescent Classes Mumbai. After 12th science there are a lot of confusion on what to the next, whether it is medical or engineering or any other field. If you are chosen the medical field then we'll be discussing very detailed information about this field and if you chose engineering or any other then also don't worry, we will be guiding in detailed manner in videos. The final year of school brings with it a lot of stress to perform in boards. Students are required to make choices that will escort them towards their career goals. However, the decision is not easy, worry not, we are here for the fix. Ironically, our adult life depends on the decisions we make as a child. Though one should pursue what one desires, in such a situation, adult and expert consultation become vital. So, to make it a little convenient for you below is the list of main two sub-branches of medical. First are pure medical and another one is paramedical. First, we'll discuss about pure medical courses. 1. The MBBS degree is an undergraduate course for aspirants who want to fulfill their dream of becoming a doctor. Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery is a professional degree in medical science. A person holding the MBBS degree becomes a certified medical practitioner. The duration of this course is 5 years and 6 months including 1 year of rotational internship at hospitals, health centers, and health camps organized by non-profit organizations. MBBS course syllabus includes studies on anatomy, pharmacology, pathology as well as community health and medicine, pediatrics, and surgery. The syllabus, prescribed in such a way that this degree holders can choose a specialization for further majoring and practicing medicine. The career specializations for MBBS students are nephrology, cardiology, gynecology, anesthesiology, organ transplant, endocrine, and general surgery, etc. 2. BDS is one of the most sought course after MBBS. The course is 4 years in duration followed by 1 year of paid rotating internship. In India, BDS is regulated by the Dental Council of India where all dentists have to register to be able to practice after the completion of their study. A total of 26,000 seats are available as per the Dental Council of India records across 315 colleges inclusive of government, private colleges as well as central and deemed universities. In this course, the students are taught about the denture, dental problems, and surgery. It is also a good job-oriented degree programs and various opportunities are available in the hospital, pharmaceutical and medical device manufacturing industries. The BDS degree is awarded on the successful completion of the 4-year academic education. The 1-year mandatory internship program in dentistry education leading to the Bachelor of Dental Surgery degree program. After completing your BDS you are qualified to practice as a dentist. Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery, BAMS, is a degree program that is designed to make students familiar with the concepts of Ayurveda and use it for the treatment of patients. BAMS incorporates Ayurveda with the concepts of modern medicines and students are taught a combination of both as part of the course curriculum. Ayurveda is one of the oldest systems of medicine and traces its roots to Vedic times. It is based on the curative properties of herbs and its medicines are known for the natural elements that they contain. Considered as an alternative method of treatment, the Ayurveda medicine system not only cures and prevents an ailment but also reduces the frequency with which diseases enter a human body. It utilizes the self-healing system of the body. Currently, this alternative method of healing is being accepted by people worldwide. Even the World Health Organization has provided a worldwide forum for promoting traditional medicine systems such as Ayurveda. Therefore, Bachelor of Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery as a course has opened up many promising opportunities for students. 4. Homeopathy is a holistic medical system involving the treatment of patients by enhancing the body's natural healing system. It is practiced by trained homeopaths who are experienced and qualified to advise and prescribe medications as per their diagnosis. Homeopathy has carved a niche for itself among the various schools of medicine. Bachelor of Homeopathic Medicine and Surgery or BHMS is a graduate degree program in homeopathy that covers the knowledge of homeopathic medicine. Upon completion of this degree, students are eligible to become doctors in the homeopathic medical domain. Nowadays, homeopathic medicine study is being preferred by many students wanting to pursue a career in medicines, when compared to other medical courses. 5. Bachelor of Unani Medicine and Surgery is an undergraduate degree program in the field of Unani Medicine and Surgery. This degree covers the medical knowledge of the Unani system. To pursue an O this degree is quite enough to become a doctor, Hakim, in the Unani medical field. Unani is the system of alternative medicines. The patients are taken care by enhancing the natural healing power of the human body. The concept of Unani is that the body rejuvenates itself because of its self-healing power. We just need to help it by enhancing the natural healing power. Unani is the ancient medical system which is involved in the treatment of patients to help in enhancing the body's natural healing system by using Unani medicines. Unani is the fourth most popular medication system in India after the allopathic, Ayurvedic, and homeopathic system. According to this system, there are four elements in human body as the blood, phlegm, yellow bile, and the black bile. This is similar to the Ayurveda in term of the four elements and as popular as the Ayurveda. The Unani medicine system has come in India around the 12th century under the rule of Mughal Empire's king, Alauddin Khilji. According to this system, the treatment of any disease through this system depends on the proper diagnosis. The clinical features as the sign, symptoms, laboratory features, and mijas are important to diagnose any disease. 6. Bachelor in Yogic Sciences, BNYS, is basically a 4.5-year program which has to be followed by a 1-year internship. Naturopathy revolves around the body's own healing capability and hence encourages healing and self-cleansing. This mechanism lays stress on increasing immunity as well as detoxification of body. These are essential for a healthy body and mind. Hence, a person having done Bachelor of Naturopathy and Yogic Sciences will focus on working closely with patients' symptoms as well as reactions in order to ensure that the treatment provided is in most cases personalized. Things like emotional predispositions, biomechanics as well as biochemistry of the patients are utilized for treating illness. The increasing stress and imbalanced lifestyle of modern day has made health an increasing concern amongst people. With the Indian government's focus on encouraging yoga through formation of a separate ministry Ayush as well as organizing an exclusive International Yoga Day on June 21 to stress on the rich cultural heritage that the nation is blessed with, a career in naturopathy is likely to be both fulfilling as well as lucrative. 7. BSMS. Among the Ayush courses that are offered in educational institutions in India, students across India also pursue Siddha medicine. In India, medical colleges will offer the course at the undergraduate level as Bachelor of Siddha Medicine and Surgery. In India, is offered as an undergraduate course which is conducted for a duration of 5 years, like other medical courses in India. Over the past few years, the demand for the Ayush course has been increasing ever so slightly. The Bachelor of Siddha Medicine and Surgery is overlooked by the Ministry of Ayush under the Government of India. Therefore, the course structure and the subjects that are covered under the course have been designed by experts in the ministry. The aim of the program is to educate its aspirants on scientific knowledge of Siddha so as to produce graduates who are qualified and trained to become surgeons, physicians, teachers as well as research scholars in the field. BVMS. If you love animals and science, then you might want to be a veterinarian. Who are veterinarians and what connection they have with animals? Veterinarians are basically animal doctors who diagnose and prescribe treatments for animals. The physicians who treat human beings when they are sick are called doctors and those who treat animals when they are sick or injured are called vets, veterinarians. Simply, we can say that veterinary is the branch of medicine that basically deals with finding, curing a prevention of diseases on animals. 9. BPT or Bachelor of Physiotherapy is a 4-year undergraduate professional course that deals with the science of physical movement and channelizing it to prevent disability and diseases of movement. Physiotherapy or physical therapy is an allied health profession that helps people increase, maintain, or restore their physical mobility, function, and strength. This science makes use of electrotherapy, evidence-based kinesiology, exercise prescription, and shockwave mobility to treat chronic conditions of the bones and soft tissues. In this video we covered pure medical career options, and in the next video we will cover the topics of paramedical and lab technician career options. Till then, wait for the upcoming videos.